So basically what I'm doing is I'm actually doing the actual digital painting, so the actual leg. So what I'm going to say, sorry to say, but welcome for part two of this basically open canvas painting tutorial. So we're going to actually work on the boots very fast. So what I'm going to do is get the right brush. And what I want to try to do is lower down the capacity to around 20, like this. And put down a hard surface like that. A new layer, number 2. Put that up to 40. So I'm just going to go 15 right here. Kind of paint over that. So that's what I do. I harden the brush like that. And maybe on the very top layer, I would go over it and just kind of like soften it a little bit and get rid of the harsh lines like this. But it gives you kind of an idea basically how to do this in a way. And then on the other layer, we're gonna actually make a new layer on top. Like that. So what I'm doing here is I'm defining the shadow, getting out the creases a little bit on here, on this drawing itself. Just doing like kind of a very fast sketch like that. Nothing. Going into here. like that. And that's it. And that's like the very, very fast one to do the boots in a way. I mean, that's 10 minutes, I would say, out of that, I would say. I mean, we're not done yet, I would say. After this, we have to do the highlights of this. Drawing the lines right here. So that part is already done, which I think is sophisticatedly good. We could always darken up a little bit later. So now on the next layer, we're gonna probably make another layer, and we're gonna call this high. Highlights. Wait. And overlay. We're gonna actually put this at 15 and just gonna go into here and just readjust this. right here. Okay, so I'm doing the highlights around thing right here, I would say. So I guess that's the first boot right here. So I guess what we're gonna start working on after this is doing the piece right here. And then we're gonna stop this. I'm gonna take a break. And then I'm gonna go on to the other side of the boot like this. Get that done. And that's what we're done with that. And then the next tutorial, what we're going to try to do is we're going to work on, and on after that, I'm going to stop, and I'm going to work on, you're right, the top piece that goes right around here. And then on the next tutorial, we're going to start working on the accessories right here and doing all of the accessories right here, basically on the characters, closing right here, I would say. Okay, so now we're just going to go in here. We're going to work on the actual the zipper. So I'm just going to go into here, select this. Bring that to a dark color. Kind of add dark colors like this. I don't really think we need to worry too much about blending. Just need to worry about getting the dark color out. That's what I'm designing right here. Then I'm just going to go into here and multiply. Just select this right here. And just go into here, I would say. Okay. Just going into here and just working on a lot of things itself. Right here. Gonna go into here. Digital paint, I would say. Oh my God. So one of the hard things about doing the belt buckle is that it's very hard, and I had to put all this together, and it's hard. That's what we got right there. So now we're just gonna go into here. And now we're just gonna work on this, I would say. And I guess that's already done. So we're good with that. The only thing I might try to do is this. That, and I think that's how we do the first boot. It was actually a lot easier than I anticipated. A lot easier. Maybe I've just gotten too fast. So I guess that's it for not really yet. So I'm just gonna stop this and pause it. And we're going to work on the other half of the boot. After a break, we're going to work on this other half boot and do this boot right here. And get this half of the boot done. And then work on this piece right here, basically, right here. And I guess that's it. So, thank you, goodbye. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. I hope you like it. And no, I'm not going to say thank you goodbye. Actually, what am I doing? So I'm just going to pause this And we're going to work on this other half right here, which I'm going to probably put a section right here. And then we're going to work on, we're definitely going to work on this other half of the boot right here, I would say. Bless you. So I'm stopping this and pausing this and coming back to our towards it. Hello, I'm back basically. So I'm back from my break. So now what I'm going to be working on is this one leg right here. So what I'm going to be doing is going into here. Going into here. And you're right, like putting that right there. And then what I'm going to be doing basically is taking an airbrush. Something hard. Like that. Just rotate with spacebar. And just go into here. And just like kind of draw out the general layer of the shadows. What I'm going to do is I'm going to go into here and go on top, bring that debrush capacity, opacity to 15. And just select here. With a light brush stroke, I'm going to draw the general brush shape. that's a brush stroke right here. So very, very shocked how your skills are starting to get very, very crazily good. So, this is what I'm doing with my digital art. So, I'm actually drawing out the creases. The second part is doing the highlights of this and getting a little bit of highlights done on this thing, I think, itself. Kind of lowering down the key strokes on here. And then what I'm probably going to do is go into new layer on the very top, new layer, and just hit this like hit like you're right, like multiply. Wow, that's very fast. Never thought that I would become this fast at this. This is very, very fast to do, honestly. I never thought that this would be very easy. I always thought this would be very hard, but like your skill, I guess my skills are getting a lot more better. I'm getting more faster at what I'm doing, honestly. I mean, before it would take me a long time to get this type of thing done, but it doesn't take that long. For something like this, I mean, not really something very long. Like this. I would say like this. And I'm just going to just draw out, I would say, that's what I'm drawing out right here. And just draw out some more creases. So I think that's good. So that's good. This one right here. So now we work on the highlights, I would say. Thank you. So I'm just doing the highlights right here, I would say. Getting the small highlights on here. That's what I would do. And just doing the highlights right here. Then I'm just going to go into filter, blur, Gaussian blur, like that. I would say bring that up too. Mm-hmm. And I guess that's done right there on that side. And guess what we would do is, you're right, after that. Okay. And that's Desert Boot. On the next tutorial after a break, I'm going to be working on the top piece right here. And then on the next tutorial after that, I'm going to be working on accessories on here. And then after that, I might work on the hair to eyes. And then right after that, I might call it it, and I might start working on a couple of the highlights. So I might try to work on the highlights on the body, you know, like the highlights, like the light source on the body, all that, the gloss on the skin body, and start working on the skin. And then the next tutorial, what I might try to do is start working on the actual basically character itself. So I might end up, you're right, actually end up working on the actual character itself, pretty much itself. So I guess I'm kind of done with that. Guess I'm done. And we're going to take a break, and then I'm going to work on your right this top piece. You're right here, I would say. So we're going to work on, you write this top piece that's going to go, you're right about here, which is this piece right here. That's what we're going to work on, I think. We're going to work on this top piece right here after we're done. So I'm just going to save that. And just call it it, and gonna start taking a break now. Hello, I'm gonna be doing digital art right here. Probably gonna do. So what I'm gonna be doing here is gonna be doing the actual closing right here. So it's probably gonna be like kind of a light color. So what I'm probably gonna do is going into here and just go like this. Swatches. That. So I'm probably going to take this, go on top like this, lower that down to 15, bring hardness up to 80 to give it kind of a soft look, softer look. See how that's done. That's what it looks like. Just kind of add a little bit of blur effect towards it. So that's what I would do. So I would select this. Just gonna go in here. Okay, so yeah, I'm just kind of like doing digital painting the folds and the creases on the clothes itself. And that's what I'm kind of doing. I think that's it. We got that one layer like that done. So you're right, we're gonna go on like to new layer on top, and you're right, put that at multiply. Drawing. And that's what I'm kind of doing right here. It's kind of like drawing right here, I would say. Doing a hair right here of the character. And I'm just kind of like drawing like kind of very fast, kind of like a rough type oil painting type drawing type sketch I'm doing, like very fast, how to do the thing right there. And that's what I'm kind of like doing so far right here. And that's what like kind of do right here. And we're done this piece right here. So what we'd start doing now is we're going to start adding a little bit of highlights on the closing itself. And you're right, that would pretty much be it, pretty much right there. So you're right, on another layer on top, we're going to make another layer and call this highlights. Highlights by suit. This layer, I'm going to probably take do like the small details like that. So yeah, that's what I did so far. So you know, I'm just probably gonna save that and like that. So I'm probably going to pause this because Open Canvas is giving problems. So I'm going to pause this and get back with it. So I'm now back with this. So last where I left off is we use the airbrush like this. So I'm going to probably put capacity and Yeah, bring this up to like, let's say 30. Get the right brush settings. Get the right color. Put that there. Like that, pretty much. There, pretty much, and that's what I would do, and kind of like draw in the lines, creases right here. And kind of like draw in like that, and kind of draw like the line creases. These are where I would have the line creases right here. So that's what we have so far. I mean, the bottom one we can go into here and put that to overlay like that. And this one top, we can put that to overlay like that. So when we go into here, we just go duplicate. And that's what we have there. It's kind of a like a nice tan color. Duplicate. 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 Like that. Lower that down to 25, like that. And that I would say looks very, very good. Maybe raise that up to around 40%. I like it. We'll keep it like that. And it is original, it gets the job done. And then the very, very bottom right here, we're gonna go into here. And you're right, take, let's say this. And you're right, we're just gonna, you know, add bring the flat rate up to 80, you know, the capacity up 16, and you're right, we're just gonna, you know, kind of like draw down where the pentagram is gonna go right there, and that's it. And that's what we have right there. So that's the suit that we have right there. On the next tutorial, we're going to start working on accessories, which is this thing, the whip. And then we're going to work on the handcuffs, the actual like watch, the cigarette, and the chain right here, and the nails right here on the next tutorial, the eyes, the lips. And in the very last tutorial, we're going to do the hair, for example, of the character itself, pretty much. Wow, look at that. That is like, that's crazy. Oh my god, I'm like really, really impressed with this. That's like really, really impressive work. Very, very extremely impressive work. Very, very impressive. It's like absolutely impressive. I think this is like one of the best I did so far on this. I would say it's very good. I guess we're done the bodysuit, so what, and the boots and all that. So what we need to do is like the accessories, and then on the fourth tutorial, we're gonna do, let's say, the hair, and then we're gonna do a like, which is gonna be chapter two, which we're basically gonna do. You're right. Start to do. You're right. The background. For example, so we're going to do like the drapes right here, the background right here, and start to get it done in the actual couch right here, which is going to be like on another chapter two. And then chapter three, you're going to do the lamp and this thing. So thank you for watching. Please subscribe and give me likes and mention my videos too. So I hope I can help you out a lot. I hope my videos like help you a whole lot, and I hope I can help you on how to do digital art on Open Canvas a whole lot. This is like a program called Open Canvas. I mean, this is some of the things I've actually created. And I kid you not, this is a very cheap program. Like, I can go on the website right now and show opencanvas.com. Open Canvas. Just let me turn on my internet. Which I'm going to basically show you the website right here on Open Canvas. Actually, to tell you the truth, I would say Open Canvas is probably one of my most favorite softwares to digitally paint on. It's a very good software.
It kind of reminds me like Photoshop.
I mean, if you use Photoshop and Corel Painter, I mean, you know how to use Photoshop and Corel Painter very well, you'd be very, very familiar with Open Canvas. It's very, very straightforward, very simple. It has the same layouts like Photoshop and all that. But yeah, this is Open Canvas, and that's the software I show, kid you not, and I'm gonna purchase it. It's like approximately over $59 for the software US, $35 upgrade. It's actually $60 for the software. It's pretty cheap. It's a very, very cheap, sophisticated software, very cheap. It runs very, very well. You can get the software very cheap. It operates very, very well. It's very, very affordable software. It's very affordable. You purchase it, it's a very, very cheap, affordable software. And it gets the job done very, very well. Like, unlike Corel Painter and Photoshop, this is very, very cheap and very affordable if you're looking at buying it, basically. So I hope you enjoy. So thank you, goodbye, and please subscribe and give me likes. Goodbye.
Bass. Base.